Well, somebody told me that I would be a dreamer for life. Somebody told me I would never reach the other side. Well, you see them on years.
Hi everyone, today is time for my September favorites. I don't have that many favorites, but I decided to do a video anyways because I didn't want to skip a month, but I still have a couple. So the first one is a makeup favorite and it's from Physician Formula. It's a mineral wear, the talc-free loose powder, and I love this powder. I hate the packaging. I think it's so, like, it's really not practical, but I love what's in it. And it seems like I've been using it and I'm only like halfway done. I've been using that for like maybe 2 months, and it's basically just a mineral loose powder. It's a creamy natural is my color, and I just love it. It gives me really a flawless skin and it lasts all day. I really love this. The next one is a product from e.l.f. that's exclusive at Walgreens. So yeah, for a Walgreens around you, you can go pick it up because it's so cool. I think they did it last year and they did again this year for Halloween. So it's the basically a book look for, and it's all villains from Disney. So it's 4 villains. Me, I got Ursula because of the Little Mermaid. I decided to get this one, and I did my makeup with this today. I just love it. It's so cool. It's only $10, and you get 6 eyeshadows, eyeliner, mascara, a brush. I love this brush. I already have one, so I'm really excited to have another one. A liquid eyeliner, a primer, and a lip color. It's just for all that for $10, and they have like 4 different. So I just love this book. I think it's so cute. And they also have, that's gonna be for my favorite nail polish. It's also from the line The Villains, but it's all 4 villains. So they made one for with all the villains on it. So it's Cruella de Vil, Ursula, Maleficent, and Evil Queen, the four evils that you can get as the book, but for this, they only made one for all 4. And it's a 12-piece nail polish set, and I just love the color. They're really awesome, and they fit with every, like, evil villain. It's so cool. I just love this. And this also is only $10, so it's exclusive at Walgreens, and it's definitely, it's not gonna be around for too long, so you should really go pick it up because it's, I think it's so cool. And then my next beauty product favorite is from Aveeno, the Clear Complexion. I've been using this cream for a while, but I just started like recently appreciating it more because I've been trying other creams, and I realized that this one is just such an amazing cream. I have a mixed skin. It's most of the time really oily, but sometimes if I'm not using the right cream, it's gonna get pretty like dry in some spots, and this just keeps my skin really like not dry, not too oily, just perfect. So I just love this cream. The next one is my favorite song, and I have 2 favorite songs, and it's gonna be my favorite song as well as my favorite YouTube videos for this month because I just love the music videos for those two songs. The first one is from Yumi at 6. It's their new song. It's Live the Lie. This song is absolutely amazing, and the video is awesome. So I'm definitely gonna put a link so you can go check it out. And the next one is kind of out of character for me, but it's a new Eminem song, and I just love the video as well. And the song is Berserk, and it's just, it's a really good song. I like a couple of Eminem songs, I like him, but this song is just really good, and the video is really, really, really good. So go check it out as well. Now the shit's about to kick off, this party looks whack. Let's take it back to straight hip-hop and start it from scratch. I'm about to bloody this track up, everybody get back. For my favorite YouTube channel, it's gonna be the same as last month because I've been listening to him like all month. I just love him. I love them. It's from Nick and Ken's channels. They have like 5 channels. So they have the Soundly Awake, which is like a channel more for his character, for Nick's characters. And I love his characters. He makes me laugh so much. I love him. And then he has the Still Soundly Awake, which is a vlog channel. So he posts vlog every single day. So I need my daily dose of Nick and Ken. I just love them. And then they have the Rule of Yum, which is recipes, because Ken is in school to be a chef. And they also have the Nicolas Fauty, with, like he says, it's more like basically a channel to like do like unwrapping of like boxes, you know, monthly boxes that he gets, different ones. So that's that. And he also does makeup and stuff like that on this one. I hope I'm not forgetting a channel. I think he has four. I think he had five. I don't remember what the last one was. But his vlog channel and his main channel, like Soundly Awake, are my favorite. I just love it. He just makes me laugh. And I love Warden. He's so cute. My favorite TV show is a new TV show, and it's called Camp. It's just a really good show about summer, so it's kind of nostalgic to watch it at fall, but it's still really good. So I watched the whole season, and it's just, it's a really good series. It's like a really light kind of series, so it's really good. And another favorite that I don't usually have in my favorites, it's kind of random, but it's a purse that I got. I've been looking for a purse for, I think I could say years, because I'm not someone who buys a lot of purses. I just have usually one or two, like a really big one, a small one, and I'm good with that, because I don't like changing purses with my outfit or anything, because I always forget stuff in my purse, and I'm like, oh damn, I forgot this. So I usually keep one purse. If I need a smaller one, I change, but I don't like change purses every day, because I think it's really annoying. So I was looking for another purse, kind of in the middle of my big Betsy Johnson one and my small Volcom one, and I went on a trip this week, this month, so I needed a purse absolutely, because I was gonna take the plane and everything, so I needed a bigger purse, but not as big as my Betsy Johnson. So I was like on a deadline, I needed to find a purse, because I've been looking for one and I just couldn't find anything. So I got really lucky, because I went to Empire and I found, it's a store here in Montreal, if you're from around Montreal, but it's a brand that you can find anywhere. It's this purse, and it can look like, can be like pretty plain, but me, I like, because I need my purses to fit with every outfit. So it's a Vans purse, so I just love this, and I love that you can wear it three different ways. So you can wear it like this, and you can wear it with this crossbody, and you can wear it on one shoulder. So this way, if it's heavy, you can just like, if you're sick of wearing it one way, you can change. So I love that, and it was so hard to find a crossbody purse. I don't know why, because they're so practical, but I couldn't find one that I liked. And I just love this one, because there's like a little bit of details here, but not too much, and it's kind of, to me, it's just like not too plain. It's just like with the detail, just makes it a little bit more fun. And since it's a Vans and it's one of my favorite brands ever, 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 so I was so happy to find it. It was around like $60, and it's not real leather, because I really don't like it. So yeah, I'm really happy that I found this, and I know it's still available, because I saw it on the side of it, and I saw it like in a couple of other stores. And then for my last favorite, which was the food favorite, I just have so many favorite like food, so I decided to only pick one, because I didn't want to, like, I don't think it's the most fun thing to hear like 10 food favorites. So the favorite that it's like I just discovered this month is the Garrett popcorn, and it's the caramel and butter. It was just so good. There's also the, I had the Chicago mix, so it was caramel and cheddar popcorn, a mix of both, but the butter popcorn was so good. Popcorn for Garrett. I picked the not to share side, because I didn't want to share, because I'm like, it's all mine, because you have a to share side and a not to share. Me, I picked the not to share. But oh my god, this popcorn, if you have one around you, I'm sure you know Garrett popcorn. There's like a lot in Chicago. I think there's one, a couple maybe in New York and in Las Vegas. So, and you can always get it like delivered to Canada, that's an option, so I might do that. But it was just so good. I just discovered this, and it's so good. So I hope you liked it. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.